I think we are very close to achieving.
Tesla CEO Elon Musk just hours ago predicted Tesla will realize full autonomous vehicles at some point, quote, later this year. Elon made his remarks via video today at the opening ceremonies of the 2023 World Artificial Intelligence Conference in Shanghai. Musk said, "I have been wrong about this prediction in the past, but I feel we are closer to it than we ever have been."
I think we are very close to achieving full self-driving without human supervision. So when I drive a Tesla car using the latest full self-driving beta, I almost never need to touch the controls going from one destination to another. Again, this is so much speculation, but I think we will achieve full self-driving, depending on what level you call it, 4 or 5. I think later this year. So now I've been wrong about this prediction in the past, but I feel like we're closer to it than we ever have been.
So as you saw, Tesla is on the verge of delivering fully driverless cars this year. Billionaire CEO Elon Musk said on Thursday his latest vision for the future following a series of bold and failed predictions about the long-awaited technology. So here are the key facts from his speech. Speaking via video link at an artificial intelligence conference in Shanghai, Musk said he thinks Tesla is very close to achieving full self-driving without human supervision, according to news reports. Tesla should realize fully autonomous vehicles at some point later this year, he predicted. Musk stressed this is only speculation, nodding to his history of overly optimistic forecasts on the arrival of fully driverless vehicles. However, it feels like we are closer to it than we have ever been, he said. Musk also praised China as a major player in AI and said he is confident the country will become a global leader in the field. He called on the government which backed the conference to implement more regulatory oversight for the transformative technology. Elon Musk is keen to cultivating a good relationship with China and has vocally opposed the deepening divide between Beijing and Washington. It is understandable why Musk wants a good relationship with the world's second largest economy and the world's first car market. The country is Tesla's second largest market after North America and is expected to become a major market for autonomous driving, a key priority for Tesla in the future. China also plays a key role in Tesla's production capacity as well as being a competitor for Musk's other ventures like SpaceX satellite communication system Starlink. His appearance at the conference comes hot on the heels of his first visit to the country since the COVID-19, where he met with senior officials and visited Tesla's factory in Shanghai. His calls on Beijing to regulate AI are in line with other efforts of his to rein in the technology a bit. Months ago, he and other tech leaders called for a pause on advanced AI research to give time to better evaluate the risks it poses to people, and I completely agree with this. Other leaders say it could go as far as bringing about human extinction, a sentiment Musk has shared in the past. This is why I'm very much also concerned about the future of AI and where it's going. Now, it's not clear whether Musk's vision on driverless cars will come about on his timeline. The billionaire has a storied history of failed predictions in this area and others, and regularly predicts fully driverless vehicles at level 4 or level 5 are just around the corner. A number of technical breakthroughs are still needed to realize fully driverless cars, and experts are divided as to when they believe this might actually happen. Deploying the technology will be a different matter entirely, and the tech raises a history of legal and regulatory issues that have yet to be addressed with anything closer to the thoroughness that will be needed for autonomous vehicles to take to the streets. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please subscribe to this channel for daily Tesla news. news. God bless you, everyone, and I look forward to reading your comments in the comment section below.
Friends, I have a very cool video to share with you of how Tesla FSD demonstrates its incredible progress in tight construction zone. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armin Haryan with a very viral, interesting video with you that is being viewed by many people. A recent video posted to Twitter shows Tesla's full self-driving beta software navigating a construction zone with very tight space. Look at that video. The video, which was posted by Tesla owner Silicon Valley, shows a Tesla Model 3, I think it's a Model 3, equipped with FSD beta driving through a construction zone where workers are cutting down branches. The car is able to maneuver through the tight space without any problems, even as the workers move around the car. The video has been met actually with a lot of praise from Tesla enthusiasts who are impressed with the progress that FSD beta has made. Some people have even commented that the video is insane and that shows how far FSD, Tesla's full self-driving, has come. Of course, there are still some people who are skeptical of FSD beta. They point out that the car is still in beta and that is not perfect. However, the video shows that FSD beta is making significant progress and that it is becoming more capable of handling challenging driving situations. In fact, recently, actually today, Tesla CEO Elon Musk reiterated in Europe once again that the company is close to solving autonomy while highlighting the automaker's efforts and what they mean to its valuation. He said, although I've said this before, I think we will solve autonomy soon. Musk said on Friday, speaking at the VivaTech conference in Europe. Friends, it will be interesting to see how Tesla FSD beta continues to develop in the future. If it continues to make progress at this rate, it could eventually become a viable alternative to human driving and going to level 5. So here are some comments from that tweet. Truly insane to see how far FSD has come, one person says. Another person says, nice, but were you pressing the accelerator? I think no, because if it's FSD, it does itself. And another person says, I was driving with FSD the other day with some obstacles and my Tesla handled them without a problem. So what I make of this, friends? The video of Tesla FSD beta navigating a construction zone with very tight space is a clear demonstration of the progress that Tesla's software has made so far. It is still in beta, but it is becoming more capable of handling challenging driving situations like these tight spaces. It will be interesting to see how FSD beta continues to develop in the future. Let me know, friends, what do you think about Tesla's progress with its full self-driving beta software? This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news. God bless you, and let's see our next story.